President Yoweri Museveni received a warm welcome today from the people of Masaka during his countrywide tour to popularize the government's wealth creation programs. The president was received by NRM supporters and leaders who had gathered at the Liberation Square in Masaka City. The president opened his speech by sympathizing with the people of Masaka for the Katonga Bridge flooding, which has paralyzed transport and businesses.
His infrastructure, that's the real politics you should concentrate on.
He, however, noted that rehabilitation of the bridge is underway. President Museveni reiterated the wealth creation message and asked the people of Masaka to embrace government programs to alleviate their families from poverty. The president also warned people against land fragmentation, advising parents to be careful when making final wills.
What you are handling now is not new. Therefore, for the Masaka and for the Cattle Corridor people who have already moved, these are my 3 points. Working with the leaders, work out a plan which the central government will support, to consolidate these ones who have entered the money creation effort.
The Masaka District Chairperson, Andrew Luchamzi, decried the high cost of agriculture products like fertilizers and the herbicides, which negatively impact farming. Area leaders and other NRM supporters recognized the president's visit. Earlier, the president donated 450 million shillings to the youth farmer groups dealing in coffee in Chanamkaka Parish. He also made a tour of their coffee milling machines. The leaders highlighted a number of hurdles they faced and asked the president to aid them with a vehicle to enable the smooth transportation of their products. They also asked for better machines to enable them add value to their coffee in order to compete favorably on the international market. The major intention of the president's visit to Masaka is popularizing the country's wealth creation agenda to fight poverty. Report compiled by Jaliat Namowaya for the news.